All right, I'm going to make a box today out of olive wood. Gary from Greece sent me a couple of pin blanks and this piece of beautiful olive wood I'm going to make. And I haven't turned much olive wood before, so you need to see how it turns. But as soon as I find it, he sells this stuff too. He has it on his website. So as soon as I find that, I'll put that in the description below too. But let's go ahead and make a box. That off, and then my grain will line back up. Thank you. go. All right, I'm just gonna sand the inside of it, and then we'll part it off and turn it around. And this is walnut oil. I'm going to try that. All right, just a beautiful piece of wood. All right, so I'm just gonna part it off and then we'll turn the box and then slide the lid on and finish. Just a little bit of sanding, that'll pop right off of there. Take too much of that off until you get it hollowed out. It is a little bit fatter down there. Okay, I'm just going to go ahead and clean the top up here and then sand that. All right, I'm just finishing up with 600. And using straight walnut oil. Let's hollow out the inside. And no, it's not your eyes. I was trying to clean up the edge here and caught it with the skew chisel and had to take a little bit off of it. But it's still, proportions are good and it still lines up pretty good. That's good. Okay, I'm just gonna sand the inside. When you're sanding the inside of like a box like this, be careful. Don't stick your couple of fingers in there to get wrapped around. See how fast it wads up the sandpaper and take your fingers with it. Just be careful. All right, I just put in a waste block here and I'm gonna just bring it down and make a jam chuck out of it. Just a little bit so it sits nice and flat. All right, I'm just finishing up with 600. I'm just gonna go over the whole thing. The jam chuck is a little bit loose, so I'm just kind of holding it on there with my finger. All right, there we go. And again, it's olive wood, and I just finished it with walnut oil. And I'll put some pictures up at the end, but thanks again, Guri. And I will put your website down in the description. But thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.